Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ade, and if you're seeing this face for the first time, thank you for clicking into this video. You guys, let's celebrate 100 subscribers. I'm so grateful, I'm so happy, I'm so excited. Like I can't keep my excitement, you guys. And I just want to say thank you to everybody that took their time to subscribe to this channel. It's a lot for me. Like within a month and a few weeks, I've been able to gather 100 subscribers. You guys, it's not easy. I know you guys that watch my videos. I just appreciate you. Let me not say too much story if I start talking too much. In today's video, we're going to be doing a makeup challenge, the no mirror makeup challenge. I've tried as much as possible to remove every form of mirrors around me. Any mirror that is around me right now is very far away from my room, to the back of my room. So I can literally not see the mirror, and the other mirror is my eyeshadow palette, but it's folded it backwards like this. So I'm just going to put this back downwards like this. That's what I'm just going to do. So I'm not going to lift up any mirror. I'm not going to see myself. I'm just going to apply my makeup, and let's hope this turns out nice. Fingers crossed, guys. Firstly, I'll just clean off my face. I already washed my face, but I just want to clean up again. Then just going to apply on some primer. My T-zone, where I mostly get oily. Then head to out. I'm just going to put my foundation at the back of my palm and apply it. This is where everything gets tricky. Applying foundation now. Yeah, so I'm just going to go ahead to set my face to see how this looks, because I can't wait to actually see if I can achieve the makeup look without using a mirror. You get me? So time for the review, you guys. I'm so excited. Okay.